In this video, I will show you how to add data sets for two variable statistics in your Casio FX115MS scientific calculator. To begin, I need to put my calculator into statistics mode. To do that, I'm going to press the mode button twice so these three options come up on the screen. To get into statistics mode for two variable statistics, I'm going to choose option 2, REG. And then when the next three options come up on the screen, I'm going to choose option 1, LIN. REG should now show at the top of your screen. Now I can start entering values. When entering numbers into your calculator, you're going to enter them as an XY pair separated by a comma. So my first value for X is going to be 1. I then enter in a comma. I'm then going to enter my Y value, which is 5, and then press M plus. This enters my values for X and Y into my calculator, and I have entered one pair. My next pair, X is going to be 2, and I put in a comma. Y is 6, and then I press M plus, and that enters my second pair. And so I'm going to keep entering my values as an X and Y into my calculator. And so you can do this for the entire list of values, and it will keep increasing and showing all of your pairs. So to review all of your numbers, press the down arrow, and it will go through and show you all of your numbers, listing them as X and Y, and giving them a number. So this is something that you can do if you're unsure of how many numbers you've put in, or if you believe you've entered in a number incorrectly. It also gives you a frequency. Many times your numbers for two variable statistics, they're very individual. So you don't have an XY pair that's the same. So you don't have to worry about a frequency here. You can leave it as one. If you did need to change a number, say this one was 6 instead of 8, you needed to change it. As long as the number is on the screen, just enter in the correct number and press enter, and it will overwrite the number in that spot. If you needed to remove a pair, an ordered pair, in your list, instead of deleting the list and entering the whole thing in over again, you can go to the frequency and enter in 0 for that frequency. That will remove the number, the order pair, from the list, so that way you can recalculate anything that you need and not have that specific order pair in that list. So this is how to enter two variable statistics into your Casio FX115MS scientific calculator.